Figured I'd find you here. It has to be all the crosses that are preventing your entrance. We should try to find a way to get rid of them.
Hi. Oh, hi. It's you. I can't talk right now. Busy building here. If you see any stuff that you don't need, bring it to me. Oh. Just the right size. Thanks. I'll give you the cutters, but only if you keep looking for the T12C3. Oh, shoot! You got it! the CX-145 microprocessor from the Magna Journey. Where did you get that? Can I have it? Well, maybe we can make a trade then. Is there anything you need from here? Oh, the 6-inch wrench. I only have 3 of those. Is there anything else you can get for that? Fine. I'll trade you the wrench for the processor. Now all I need is the T12C3 and some batteries. Then I'm finally it is! The T12C3! Where did you get that? You know what? As a reward for bringing me this, I'm going to show you what I'm building here. You see, I'm trying to create a portal to another dimension. I'm pretty sure that if I create a magnetic field powerful enough, directed to a certain direction, in the space-time continuum, this will most likely allow something to pass through space and time to a whole new world or place. It's working! Now I only have to crank up the power and see the portal forming. Thank you.
Seems like you done good. Or at least something. Starting to rain. You think we should go in?
I would think twice about this.
You again? Maybe you should mind your own business.
You know, it doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't always have to be this cliched thing about the good versus the bad. There's still a chance for you both. Even the most difficult sins can be repaid.
Be careful, Lucius. This guy's got some tricks up his sleeve. This is most likely a ploy.
Jack, I understand your pain, Jack. Having your doubts about the Lord, difficulties trusting him again. You will have to understand that sometimes some things cannot be helped. Not everything that happens is his will. You were easily chosen to shepherd this boy. Are you really so blind that you cannot see how it was all decided for you long ago? He does carry the seed of the demon in him, but not all of him is purely evil. There's some things they overlooked about his mother's family. Anyway, you already know there could be a place up there for you. Imagine the irony. Devil's son ends up in heaven. It's not your fault, man.
Fuck him. Stay away from that guy. He's just trying to trick us into their games of this biblical bullshit. We know what we need to do here. Let's...
Evil is already among us. The evil is wicked and hides our sin. Sins. He will take control of
us. Good afternoon, miss. I'm Father Lagel of the Winter Hill Diocese, and we've come to offer a blessing for better days for this place.
Supper, saying, "This cup is the New Testament in my blood, which is shed for you. Gracious God, pour out thy spirit upon this gathering this day, that we eat and drink in fellowship with each other. May we be filled with hope for the future. Amen."
this meal. Amen. This is my body, which is given for you. This new remembrance of me. Gracious God. This is my body, which is given for you. This do remember it of me. Okay. Gracious God, pour out thy spirit upon the sea. Pour out thy spirit upon the scattered this year. Amen.
My mother isn't insane. She's perfectly fine.
Son, anything I can do you for? Everything okay? Did you need something? So, the rumors are true. You are a demon of some kind. A demon sent from hell to torture the living. A beast that will bring forth death.
Please! Please!
I don't understand how you get them here. Seems like it's not working. Maybe we're missing something. Jesus Christ. This shit's making my skin crawl. And I thought I was ready for this shit, but I guess once you see it with your own eyes, it all becomes much more real. I need a drink. He should be up by now. You awake? We have a busy day ahead of us. Jesus! God damn it! Shit.